if you watch my videos, I love to shop, and specifically, I love to shop online. So I got a few packages, and I thought it would be such a great idea if I opened the packages, like first impression, because I don't even remember half of the time what I bought, because I bought too much. I know. But yeah, like a first impression video, and you guys get to see what I bought, and you guys get to basically experience it with me. So I got just a few, it's not gonna be too long of a video, just a few packages from different places, and I don't even remember what some of these are because they're not marked, they're just in like white packages. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so let's start with the first package, and I believe I know what this is because if you watched my first favorites video I ever posted, this was like my number one item, and it was from Scentbird. I don't even remember what scent I requested, so this is definitely going to be a surprise, but let's go ahead and open it. So I'm just going to go get cute packaging, and my scent for the month of November is in here. I don't know what it is. Does it have it on here? Nope, doesn't have it on here, so I gotta go ahead and open it. Okay, so this is, once again, this word. Yves Saint Laurent Black Opium, and I don't even remember requesting this, but I think someone told me that it smelled good, and I've never smelled it in person before, so I definitely wanted to try it out on Scentbird before I try to buy the full bottle. So let me spray it. Spray it on my wrist. Okay, so I would describe this as a warm berry, almost a hint of like vanilla and sandalwood and kind of fruity, but it smells very fancy. I like this scent, and so I can't wait to wear it next month. This will be my scent. This is YSL Black Opium. Okay, the next package I got, I don't know what it is, but it has makeup and bags on the packaging, as you can see. So I'm guessing it's one of the above. So anyways, I hope that you guys have been well. I have been just in a funk, which is why I haven't really been recording that much. But I'm happy to be back recording, and I've missed you guys. Hope you miss me too. Okay, I remember what this is. Okay, I wanted to really try the Black Opal Full Coverage Velvet Finish Suede Mocha Foundation Stick. I heard a lot of girls, if you're my color or lighter than me, I heard that this is a great, 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 great foundation stick to contour with. I do have my Anastasia Beverly Hills to contour with, but I'm noticing as of lately, it hasn't been that faithful to me. It kind of gets a little dried out and it's hard to apply. It's not easy to apply, so I heard that this was easier because it's a velvety finish. Even though it's foundation, it's about maybe 3 shades darker than me. I don't know if y'all can tell, if you can see inside, but yeah, it's about 3 shades darker than me, and this is in the color Suede Mocha, and this is supposed to be a great, 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 great contour stick. So I can't wait to try this out as well. Forgot I even bought it. Next. Okay, so this is definitely something that I bought that came from China, because in the back of the packaging, it reads this. I don't know if it's focusing. So I'm going to go ahead and open it. I don't even remember what it is. It feels flimsy. I don't know. Let's go ahead and open it. Okay, so these are pretty too. Thanks, Ashley. Okay, there's a YouTuber by the name of Ashley D Beauty, and I believe I was following her on Snapchat, and she was saying how she loves these lashes, and they look really, really beautiful on her. And I can't remember the exact website where I got them from. Let me see if it even has the name of the lashes on here so I can tell you guys so you can get them. But I believe I bought these on eBay.
Let's see if I can get the name.
They're called Dingsen, D-I-N-G-S-E-N. And it looks like these are the style L-O-473, maybe? No, or maybe A-20. I don't know. Sorry, guys. I don't even remember buying this, so I can't even give you correct information. But I can show you what they look like. They're wispy. They look like the Ardell wispy lashes. And I remember they were cheap, too. They're only about $2, and you get 5 pair of lashes. That's a deal. So these are them. Yeah, so these are beautiful. This is a good deal. I'll try to go to my eBay page and look up my last couple of orders and try to put the link below. So if I don't find it, sorry guys, but if I do, just check the description bar below and I should have the link to these. But these are beautiful. They look like the Ardell Wispies. And for $2, this might be my new go-to. I can't wait to try these out. So next up, I clearly know what this is because it has the packaging name on front. This is from ColourPop. So I don't remember what I ordered from ColourPop though, and it looks like somebody has already opened it. See? Okay, it's only one thing in here. Oh, I love ColourPop because they make you feel, you know, special. They always put a letter or something personalized in your packaging, so I remember what this was. This says, Dear Ashley, beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. Coco Chanel told us so. XOXO ColourPop. I love it. So, this was a lippy stick, and this was actually a primer, because as you know, matte lips are in, liquid lipsticks are in, and even though I was exfoliating my lips and I was using my moisturizer, something just wasn't popping about my dark lipsticks. And I was like, I need something. And I heard good reviews on YouTube about this primer lippy stick. So I can't wait to try it out. It comes just like this. And I believe it's just like a clear, it looks like lip chap almost. And you just put it on after you have exfoliated, put on your little lip chap, wipe off your lip chap, then put your lip primer on. And then you go ahead and put your liquid lipstick or matte lipstick. And this is supposed to help it last and stay longer and look just, you know, more smooth. Not with all those dents and everything. You know, ain't nobody got time for that. Sorry, girl. No. So, anyways, let's go ahead and move on. So, the next package, I also know where it's from because it has the name of it on top. And it's from Gojane. Let me put y'all on my little inside scoop. Gojane and Boohoo.com. Those are my go-tos for a lot of clothes and shoes because, as you know, in this day and age, when you're Instagramming outfits and when you're posting pictures everywhere, you don't really wear the same outfit more than once. They have a lot of inexpensive clothing pieces that are nice. And shoes that are nice. And sometimes, you know, when you go to the mall, and for me specifically, when I go to the mall and I look up something and I'm like, oh, this is so cute, but of course it's never in my size because I am a size small, believe it or not. I'm 5'8½", but I'm a small. So when I go to go look for it, they have mediums and large, and they just don't fit. They don't give me that you know. So try to really check out Boohoo and Gojane. You'd be surprised. Gojane specifically for shoes. A lot of the shoes that they have on their website are the same ones that are on Lola's Boutique for half the price. Don't say I never told y'all nothing. So what is this? What did I order? Oh, okay. I remember what this was. So if you're on Instagram or anything right now, then you've probably seen this more than a million times and you're probably tired of seeing it, but I wanted one and I went to the mall to get one and they didn't have my size. So this is a bodysuit, a black bodysuit, and it's the bodysuit that ties at the chest so you can show a little cleavage and show what you're working with. So this is really, really cute. It's the tie-up bodysuit. Let me hold it up so you can see. I don't know if y'all can see, but it ties all the way up, and then it's a bodysuit. This looks a little big. This is a small, though, so hopefully It'll fit. I don't have all that in the back, but hopefully when I put it on, you know, I'm blessed up top, but you know, down low, it's petite, you know. So anyway, so yeah, this is a bodysuit. That was the only thing I ordered from GoChain, and I think they were actually having a sale. I think when I went to the mall, this was like $30. Oh, and thank Jesus, it has a snap. It has a snap at the bottom, so you don't have to take it all the way down. But I went to the mall, it was about $30, and I think that they were having a sale, and I got mine for $23. So I'm telling y'all, check out GoChain. Check out Boohoo. Check out CC Hot. Those are my sites. So I'm throwing my secrets out there. Y'all gonna be looking like me. Don't come looking like me. All my friends, I'm watching you. This, I don't know what this is. I don't even know what this is. I don't know. It feels like lashes too, but I doubt that's what it is. It could be lashes. Maybe I've ordered lashes and I don't remember. Let me go ahead and open this up. So y'all, let me tell y'all, my dating life is in shambles, okay? You know, if I see somebody else get married or have a baby, I'm just gonna scream. You know, your girl's getting older and I'm looking, where is he? Where is he? Point me in the direction of the smart, intelligent, God-fearing, loving, independent, ambitious man. You know, that's not too much. And he has to have a sense of humor too, because I guess fan no stale dude, like I hate, it's like talking to the wall, you know, like, hey, what you doing? Hey, you don't got nothing to say? Oh, you know, like, ain't nobody got time for that. If y'all know where the good dudes are, tell me. So what is this? Oh, okay, this is from LA Girl. So if you're in Dallas, you don't gotta order this because they got all of them at all the beauty supplies in Dallas. But out here for some reason, in the neighborhood where I am in Florida right now, I go to all the beauty supplies and they don't have them. Now the LA Girl Pro Conceals they have, but I actually wanted to do a color corrector and I heard that the orange correctors are good. Now I had the duo color corrector from MAC and I wasn't feeling it. But before I got that one, I also got the Peach Luster Orange Corrector from MAC, and I loved it. And I just bought that online like 2 days ago, so that should be coming soon. But this one's way cheaper. I think the one from MAC is maybe about $24, but it is worth it. But I wanted to try this out because people were saying that this is a dupe. And this was only about $2, and I ordered it, no, it was $2.99. Which is higher than if you get it at the beauty supply in Dallas, it's only $1.99. But they didn't have the orange corrector. They had every color except this one. And this I got from Amazon.com. So you can just go to Amazon, type in LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color orange corrector, and it should pop up. But anyway, I don't know if y'all can tell, but it's orange. Hope it focuses. And what you basically do is, after you've applied your moisturizer, and then you go ahead and apply your primer. I don't know about you, but most black women are women of color. We do tend to have spots from anything. If we get a breakout, usually, even if you don't touch it, you'll get like a brown little spot, or you'll have hyperpigmentation in your face, or areas like around your mouth, maybe underneath your eye, or the side of your chin are a little bit darker than the rest of your face. So to balance that out and make your foundation look one complete color, this right here, girl, you're gonna need. Now, I don't know about this one, but just an orange corrector, anything orange that will, you know, correct your skin tone will be perfect. So I'm gonna try this one out and see how I like it. And if I like it, I will, you know, include it maybe in my next month's favorites, and I'll let y'all know how it worked for me. But this too, the color stick from Black Opal. But that is all of the packages that I do have. I hope y'all enjoyed opening them with me. I hope I didn't get sidetracked too many times. Y'all know me. But anyways, I hope you have a great day, and thanks for watching. Smooches!